Tonight on Newswatch 2, Sandy Gilmore substitutes for Terry Wood.
Good evening. Convicted kidnapper Theodore Bundy is still on the run after yesterday's escape at Aspen, Colorado. Bundy escaped during a hearing in his murder trial at the county courthouse. That escape has prompted one of the largest manhunts the area has ever known. Reporter Brad White has the story.
Dahmer, we're getting out of here.
Ted?
I'm busting you out of here, man. It's Halloween. We're doing some killing. Some of these girls have body counts higher than us. It's gonna be fun.
You know, man, I got nothing to live for. I don't know if I want to kill anymore.
Give it a whirl.
You know what? Yeah, I think I'm ready. Let's kill.
Would you kill for me? I love you enough to ask you again. Would you kill? All
right, Jeff, here's our plan. We're going to infiltrate lower campus, and then we're going to move our way up to the right hemisphere. Hopefully, we can kill some people there. Then we're going to move our way down to Halemahana. By the time we circuit Halemahana, this is going to be our prime demographic.
You know, Ted, I like this, but how do we avoid the police, man?
Good question, Dahmer. I've already made a stakeout. The police headquarters are right here, and then there's a base over here. But if we can avoid them, then we can be frugal over around here.
Yeah. Yes.
Let's go.
So you actually did the fucking this one? That's fucking crazy, dude. Like, oh, my God. Oh, dudes! Dahmer, Bundy, those are great costumes, guys! Fucking freaks.
You gotta stop fucking eating our victims, man.
What are you gonna do, have sex with them?
Yeah.
Creep.
Yo, is that Kari?
New plan.
How about we party first and then we kill?
5 minutes, man.
Five minutes.
It's not gonna distract us. It's not gonna distract us.
Only five.
5 minutes.
All right, man. Let's do this.
Bye. Dahmer.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, hey, Ted. How's it going, man?
Come here, baby.
Did you kill anybody?
No, man.
Fuck! It was the whole point of this thing.
Did you kill anyone?
No.
Guess we could go back to the club.